The smell of fresh meat always attracts the scavengers.
And they tend to travel in packs. You should leave. Now.
Queen will be pleased to see you. Lady Marwyn, Queen of the Shore.
The fallen ranger from the Black Gate. Come closer.
Your daughter claims you have something for me.
Not for you, Talion. The hour grows late. Soon, the Dark Lord and his army will march all over Mordor, but a great power can be awakened to prevent it.
Is that why I'm here?
Breach into Morgoth's Scar. Take the elven craftwork from the ghouls, and find the dwarf.
Stay strong, Mother. Come.
What is your mother's affliction?
No one knows. She worsened after her travels.
Is there not medicine?
There was, but our camp was overrun.
On winds and waters may you cross, see mountains white and blue, but on your road, let's not forget the love I have for you. Dance on beaches, in and forest, sleep in moonlit fields of you. May you cross another golden age with preciousness free flowing.
I need to find the way to Morgoth's Scar. There's a good chance we can pick up the ghoul's trail at that ransacked caravan we passed earlier by the ravine.
Suffer
my eyes, bead.
I like drinking grog, but I'd rather.
How does the Queen know of your past?
Ancient knowledge lays unseen by all but spirits. She can see into both worlds.
Then perhaps she will lead us to what we seek.
Nani hir gelar Mordor.
Nature thrives in Nern. I never thought I'd see such life in Mordor.
This is how the Dark Lord shall feed his armies.
The cave's nearby. We should send a couple slaves in there and see if we hear them scream.
By the White Waters.
These tribesmen are desperate. They will do anything to resist the Uruks.
I fear Lithariel will never surrender. Her honor will doom them all.
Her eyes were able to see your true form.
She wants the Maker of the Rings of Power to awaken.
Listen, friend. The resistance is coming soon. Stay strong.
Who's this now? Some unhappy bandit.
Is there nothing these Uruk will not desecrate?
For them, beauty exists only to be destroyed.
So many dead Uruks. I must thank the Ghouls before I slaughter them.
Ghouls are scavengers. They take all, but leave one thing behind.
I must locate the ghouls' tracks. There's our trail.
Please don't hurt me. Don't hurt me, leave me be.
I can try to make crazy with that mumbling. Ah, this song is my voice.
Not the hot knives today. No hot knives for me.
How will we leave Marwyn's scouts to the ambush?
What was that
noise? I've spotted the filthy talk.
Under it.
I'll kill you!
Thank you.
This hollow bleeds with death.
And this must be Morgoth's scar. I recognize that ghastly stench. Nightcrawlers. In the belly of the beast, stealth is my best weapon. Staying high will keep me out of sight. Fear fire as much as light. Those flames might prove useful if we are overwhelmed.
By the Dark Lord himself. I'm still covered in my family's blood.
Betrayed. Its power blazes like a beacon, and will bring ruin to all Middle-earth.
Gondor! What is that creature?
Keep coming. Until all your bones.
Escape this darkness. Those fires will stop them. The entrance is nigh, and so is our end if we don't reach it in time.
Pity to end your military career inside the belly of a ghoul, eh? I'm Torvin, the Beast Hunter. And I bet 10 pints you just nabbed the treasure I was after.
Now, I am grateful for the assistance, but it does not grant you proprietary rights.
Keep it! I just found something a lot more valuable.
And what would that be?
My new hunting partner!
What you hunt does not interest me, Master Dwarf.
Even if it leads you to the chisel that belongs with that hammer. Every creature's got its lure. Yours just happens to be very old. Well, if the thrill of the hunt takes your fancy, my camp's not far.
Find the dwarf.
What of your vision, Killer Brimble?
I used all that he had taught me and forged the three in secret. Water, air, and fire.
Thank you.
lost his brother.
Hunter and hunted. Death takes them all.
Thank you.
I found the Mithril Hammer. Can your flames show me why my soul was denied death?
You are the victim of a blood sacrifice.
The curse be broken.
Destroy the Black Hand and his followers and claim Mordor.
No men of Gondor will come to my aid.
You don't need them. Your power begets followers. Willing or otherwise.
An army. How do I do this?
Your answers are in the fortress nearby, but what you seek may not be there for much longer.
Marwyn's decree was speed. The future must be met.
Nothing but love.
I love you like more than other rooks, yet I always miss the execution. Someone has to patrol the area.
Marwyn's decree was speed. The future must be met.
Thank you.
I will save them nonetheless.
Don't be blinded by your emotions. The Queen told us our answers to building an orc army lie within this fortress.
If we brand those archers, we can build our army and save these men at the same time.
Should I shoot?